भाइयों बहनों, रोजगार आपको आपके प्रदेश में मिलना चाहिए कि नहीं मिलना चाहिए।
This was one of the main poll promises that helped the Modi government come to power in 2014. 6 years later, forget about employment opportunities in every nook and corner of the country. Employment, even in our once thriving urban areas, has hit a new low. Unemployment rate in urban areas jumped to a four-quarter high of 9.1% in quarter four of 2019-20. Modiji promised 2 crore jobs every year. However, India's unemployment rate today is the highest it has been since the 1970s. In 2015, only 1.35 lakh new jobs were generated across 8 key employment-generating sectors. According to Labour Bureau data, only 5 lakh jobs were added in the first 2.5 years of the Modi government. In 2011-12, under the leadership of Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, the unemployment rate was 2.2%, which jumped to 6.1% in 2017-18. And unemployment was particularly high among people between 15 to 29 years in urban India, with almost 20% of men and 30% of women looking for jobs. Today, over 60% of the young graduates are unemployed. And each year, even more leave colleges and universities only to get their hopes and dreams shattered. While the Modi government has the pandemic to blame for the recent statistics, the situation was no better even before the lockdown. Unemployment was at a high rate of 7 to 8% until March 2020, made only worse by Modi government's unplanned lockdown. 12.2 crore Indians lost their jobs in April this year. While PM Modi's promises like 2 crore jobs each year, Make in India for better employment opportunities, resonated with the public in 2014, state of affairs throughout the past 6 years and its horrific turn in 2020 are nothing but ominous signs of the end of the road for the Modi government.